Saturday, May 5, 2018, the health department has issued a warning over a Legionnaires outbreak after three men in Victoria became ill with a disease. The men aged in their 60s became ill with a disease while visiting the Gladstone Park and Airport West area between April 20 and April 26, Deputy Chief Health Officer Dr. Brett Sutton says it's being investigated whether the outbreak is linked to contaminated cooling towers. That's the suspicion here, that one's become infected or contaminated with an overgrowth of Legionella bacteria, he says. Legionnaires' disease causes flu-like symptoms such as a headache, fever, and muscle aches and pains, followed by pneumonia. Anyone suffering from these symptoms should contact their doctor immediately. Legionellosis. Read full story. More help.